Amen. Can we all stand? God bless you. Welcome to the house of the Lord tonight. We are here expecting great things from the Lord Jesus, who we believe is already here amongst us, because he promised wherever two or three are gathered in my name, there I am in their midst. So I believe with all my heart that the Lord Jesus, the Melchizedek that we heard about this morning, is already here, and he's the same yesterday and today and forever. Do you believe that? Can we give the Lord Jesus a round of applause? And we're going to just take the, let's just take out the afternoon doldrums, our lunch that's set a little heavy. Let's give him a round of applause and just keep it going. Close your eyes. Tell him, Lord Jesus, thank you for your mercy this morning, Lord. Thank you for your grace tonight, Lord Jesus. We love you with all of our hearts, Lord God. Now, how many are expecting to receive from the Lord tonight? Well, let's sing the song, Since Jesus Came Into My Heart, with all of our hearts, as he came into your heart tonight. Can you wave your hands a little bit? I only see about three hands going right now. If he's coming to your heart tonight, just wave your hands a little bit. Don't worry about being a little weird. Just worship the Lord Jesus with all your heart. Amen. He has come into our hearts. What a wonderful change. What a wonderful change in my life has been wrought since Jesus came into my heart. I have life in my soul, for which long I have sought, since Jesus came into my heart. Oh, since Jesus came into my heart. Oh, since Jesus came into my heart. Oh, floods of joy for my soul, like the sea billows roll. Since Jesus came into my heart, I have ceased from my wandering and going astray, since Jesus came into my heart. And my sins, which were many, they're all washed away. Oh, since Jesus came into my heart. Oh, since Jesus came into my heart. Oh, since Jesus came into my heart. Floods of joy o'er my soul, like the sea billows roll. Oh, since Jesus came into my heart, there's a light in the valley of death now for me, since Jesus came into my heart. And the gates of the city beyond I can see. By faith we can see it tonight. Into my heart. Oh, since Jesus came into my heart. Oh, since Jesus came into my heart. Oh, floods of joy for my soul, like the sea billows roll. Since Jesus came, el vino a mi corazón. Oh, el vino a mi corazón. Oh, el vino a mi corazón. Yo soy feliz con la vida que Cristo me dio. Cuando el vino a mi corazón. Oh, él vino a mi corazón. Oh, él vino a mi corazón. Yo soy feliz por la vida que Cristo me dio. Cuando él vino a mi corazón. When I think of the goodness of Jesus. Oh, when I think of the goodness of. Is he good to you tonight? Oh, and all that he, glory,
my soul and cries out, hallelujah. Oh, praise God for saving. One more time, think about his love when I think of the goodness of Jesus. All that he's done, oh, all that he has done for me. Oh, my soul cries out, hallelujah. Oh, praise God for saving me. Oh, great is the Lord, and greatly to be praised in the city of our God, in the mountain of his holiness. Beautiful for situation, the joy of the whole earth is Mount Zion on the sides of the north, the city of the great King. Oh, is Mount Zion on the sides of the north, the city of the great King. Great is the Lord, great is the, and greatly to be praised in the city of our God, in the mountain of his holiness. Beautiful for situation, the joy of the whole earth is Mount Zion on the sides of the north, the city of the great King. Is Mount Zion on the sides of the north, the city of the great King. Amen. Can we give the Lord Jesus a round of applause? Praise the Lord. You are great tonight, Lord God. You're worthy, dear Lord. You're worthy of all praises and all honor and all glory tonight, Lord God. We love you with all of our hearts, Lord Jesus. Just raise your hands. Hallelujah. As he moves through now, we love you, Lord God. Thank you for your blessing that you poured out upon us, Lord Jesus. You are our all in all, Lord God. You're our Lord, our King, our Savior. There's none greater than you today, Lord God. We lift our hands to you, Lord Jesus, in thanksgiving, Lord God. The sweetest song you can hear is a song someone that's broken, Lord God. Somebody that's struggling, Lord Jesus. But we raise our hands tonight, Lord. Not in our worthiness, but your blood has made us worthy tonight, Lord God. Kings, kingdoms, they'll all pass away, but there's just something about that name. Oh, praises to the King of Kings, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Oh, there's just something about that name. Glory, hallelujah. and kings and kingdoms. Just think about it tonight. Oh, kings and kingdoms, they're gonna all pass away, but they're just something about that.
Hey, amen. I'm gonna ask Brother Emilio if he would come at this time. Emilio Jr., would you pray for the petitions and the offerings? If you have your need upon your heart, just make it known by the lifting of your hand.
Amen. God bless you. We have no written petitions tonight.
No tenemos peticiones escritas esta noche.
But if you have a need tonight,
pero si tiene una necesidad esta noche,
just make it known by the uplifting of your hand.
Indíquelo por levantar su mano.
Those who are online, if you have a need,
los que están por internet,
just make it known by the uplifting of your hand.
Indíquelo por levantar su mano.
For we serve an all-knowing God.
Porque servimos a un Dios que lo sabe todo.
And he knows the desires of our hearts. Amen.
Y él sabe el deseo de nuestros corazones.
Dear Lord Jesus, we come before you this evening, Father.
Amable Jesús, venamos delante de tu presencia esta noche.
Lord, we deem it such a great privilege, Father, and an honor, Lord.
Es un gran privilegio, un honor, Señor.
To come into thy house once again, Father.
Entrar en tu casa, Señor, una vez más.
Just to serve you, Lord.
Para servirte.
Father, as the world is carrying on today,
como el mundo va por su camino,
doing what they do, Lord,
haciendo lo que quieren,
Father, there's a body here that has come together, Lord,
hay un cuerpo que se ha reunido, Señor,
united, Father,
unidos,
believing,
creyendo,
ready to hear your word, Lord,
listos para escuchar tu palabra.
And Father,
y Padre,
there's a need behind each hand tonight, Father,
y hay una necesidad atrás de cada mano levantada.
Lord, You know the desires of their hearts, Father.
Tú conoces el deseo de nuestros corazones.
Lord, I don't know what they might be going through tonight.
Lo que están pasando, por lo que está pasando, Señor.
Maybe someone here is sick.
Posiblemente alguien está enfermo.
Maybe they're asking for a loved one.
Están pidiendo posiblemente por un amado.
Maybe their health is leaving them, Lord.
Por su salud se le está yendo.
Or their spiritual health, Father.
O su salud espiritual se le está yendo.
Whatever need it might be, Lord.
Cualquier cosa que sea, Señor.
We believe it'll be granted to them tonight.
Creemos que se los va a conceder esta noche, Señor.
Father, many of our children here,
muchos de nuestros hijos, Señor, esta noche,
are suffering from allergies.
Están sufriendo de alergias.
From sinus infections.
De infecciones de sinusitis.
That's the name that the doctor gives it, Lord.
Es el nombre que lo da el doctor.
But Lord, we've been taught.
Pero nosotros hemos sido instruidos.
And we know by our prophet, Lord.
Pero sabemos por nuestro profeta.
That those are just demons, Father.
Que son demonios.
And Lord, at this time, Lord, as the word is being spoken, Father.
Señor, y a este tiempo que la palabra está siendo hablada.
Lord, we ask that those demons will be cast out from their people, Lord Jesus.
Y le decimos a los espíritus que se
vayan. That they would return to where they came from.
Que regresen de donde vinieron.
And all honor and glory belongs to thee, Father.
Toda la honra te pertenece a ti, Padre.
Lord Jesus, we pray for the tithes and the offerings.
Señor Jesús, te pedimos por las ofrendas.
That you'd bless them, Father, multiply it for the furtherment of your kingdom, Father.
Y los diezmos, que los multipliques por tu reino.
Bless each man here who has a business, bless him, Father.
Cualquier que tiene negocio aquí, bendícelo, Señor.
Father, for we know that that you are the fountain of that which everything comes from, Lord.
Señor, sabemos que tú eres esa fuente de todo lo bueno sale, Señor.
We have nothing because of ourselves, but because of thee, Father.
No tenemos nada de sí mismo, pero de ti, Señor.
Lord, we pray that you receive all honor and glory.
Pedimos que tú recibas toda la honra, la gloria.
In Jesus' name we pray.
En nombre de Jesús, oramos. Amen.
Brother Omar, would you come help me sing that song, Waymaker? Play it, Brother Will. He's a waymaker tonight. You got a problem? He's a waymaker tonight. You believe that? You believe that tonight? There's nobody that can solve your problems tonight, but we've got one here that can.
You are here, moving in our midst, and I worship you. I worship you. You are here, working in this place. I worship you. And I worship you. You are here. I worship you, and you are here, you're mending every heart, and I worship you, I worship you. Light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. I call him Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. I call him Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. That is who you are.
That is who you are.
Oh, Waymaker's who you are. And you are here. You're touching every heart. And I worship you, and I worship you.
And you raise your hand to the Lord Jesus tonight. He's here in the building right now.
Every heart,
to meet every need that you might have.
I worship you, and I worship you.
Give him glory now.
We call him a way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper.
Tonight. Amen. You may be seated. I'm going to ask Sister Alta Gracia at this time if you would come. She has a poem to share with us this evening.
Bless you. Well, I don't know if this will be called a poem, but something that I had in my heart, because that's what I believe. I'm a very solitary person. I like to go to the mountain at night with my daughter. And the only thing that I'm afraid is the snakes. But I'm not as afraid to coyotes or anything else. So when I was in the mountain one day, looking to the stars, and I started crying, and this came to my mind, I had it in my mind. And this is called, "You Amaze Me, Lord." When I see the stars, millions of them, you amaze me, Lord. You told me I was with you, naming them by your side. You told me that in Job 38:4. When I see the vast ocean, you amaze me to know that you gave it its limit. Proverbs 8:29. You amaze me when I have asked you for a blessing. You then tell me, according to my perfect will, my daughter, remember, I don't want you to suffer like Sarah did with Agar. And you show me Genesis 16:4. When I have been mocked for not wearing makeup, you amaze me when you whisper in my ears, favor is deceitful and beauty is in vain. Then you show me Proverbs 31:30. And then you show me 2 Kings 9:30 when Jezebel put pain in her eyes. then I stop desiring those things. You amaze me. You were not a chain of Mary when she washed your feet while surrounded by critics. Then you show me Luke 7:30-50. You show me love when you love the unlovable. You show me grace and humbleness. When you say that you love Mary and Martha and Lazarus in St. John 11:5, what a great redemption. Then you amaze me to know how you blessed Ruth and Naomi, how you gave the victory to David, how Jacob fought with the angel and won, and his name was changed. How Paul became so humble, how Brother Branham humbled himself so you could perform miracles. Then you amazed me when you whispered to my ears, remember Joshua 1:9, have I not commanded thee, be strong and of a good courage, be not afraid, neither be dismayed, for the Lord thy God is with thee wherever the God goes. In all the things, Lord, you amaze me. How the great king looked down from heaven to call me his daughter. Then I tell you, Lord, you amaze me, and I love you so much. God bless you.
God bless you, Sister Ella. Gracias for that beautiful poem. Does he still amaze you tonight? Isn't he amazing? Can you say, my God is amazing? My Lord is amazing? Can we stand up and just sing that song? Amazing grace, oh how sweet the sound, it saved a wretch like me. You see, I once was lost, we're going to sing it one more time, and with this we'll be receiving our minister tonight, Brother Diego Castrillon, to bring us the word of life tonight. Are you ready? Is he amazing to you tonight? Can we just sing it with all of our hearts? Wave your hands a little bit. Close your eyes. Don't worry who's sitting next to you. Don't worry who's looking at you. There is one that's looking at you tonight, and he deserves all that we got. Amazing. Amazing grace, oh how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. Oh, I once was so very lost, but Señor.
Buenas tardes.
Thank you very much. Good evening.
¿Cómo están?
As you are.
Me acompañas. Vamos a hacer una oración por nuestro hermano Jerry que está enfermo en casa.
Do a prayer. Make a prayer for Brother Jerry that's at home sick.
Señor,
Lord,
gracias por esta oportunidad.
Thank you for this opportunity.
Enviamos, Señor, tu palabra.
We send your word.
Está nuestro hermano Jerry.
Where brother Jerry's at.
Para que le des fuerza, Señor.
That you'll give him strength.
Para que su cuerpo se recupere.
That his body will recuperate itself.
Señor, lo estamos esperando.
Lord, we are waiting for that.
Bendice a su esposa, Señor, que está aquí con nosotros.
Bless his wife that is here with us.
Es nuestra oración en el nombre de Jesucristo.
That's our prayer in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Por favor, tome un poco de tome asiento.
You may be seated.
Quiero relajarme un poquito.
I want to relax myself a little bit.
Gracias, Tomasito. Quiero sinceramente darle gracias a mi pastor por la confianza.
I want to sincerely give thanks to our pastor for the confidence.
Permitirme hablarle a la señorita Jesucristo.
To let me speak to Miss Jesus.
Es algo que usted no debe de tomar a la ligera.
It's something that you should not just take just very lightly.
Cuando alguien se para detrás de un púlpito,
when someone stands behind the desk,
es mejor que sepa lo que usted está haciendo.
You should know what you're doing.
Es mejor que sepa lo que usted va a decir.
It's best that you know what you're going to
say. Y en dónde usted está parado.
And where you are standing at.
Porque usted le va a tener que responder a Dios.
Because you're going to have to answer to God for it.
Entonces, es en lo que confiamos y en lo que creemos.
That's what we believe and what we confide in.
Le doy gracias a mi pastor y gracias a Dios por esta oportunidad.
Thanks to our pastor and to God for this opportunity.
Estoy seguro que el día martes, que es primero de octubre,
but believe that the Tuesday, which is the 1st of October,
mi esposa y yo estamos cumpliendo 19 años de casado.
Me and my wife will be celebrating 19 years of marriage.
Muchas gracias por ese aplauso, hermano.
Thank you very much for that applause.
Gracias a Dios ha sido muy grande en nuestras vidas.
Thanks to God that he's been very great in our lives.
Y todavía me siento supremamente enamorado de mi esposa.
And I am still very much supremely in love with my wife.
No me bajo el abrazo porque ya estoy aquí en mi posición.
I don't go down to hug her because I'm here in my position.
Pero cuando termine de predicar.
But after I finish preaching.
Ella ya puede leer entre líneas,
now,
hermano.
She can read in between the lines.
Quería relajarlos un poquito, hermano.
I just wanted to relax you a little bit.
Si pudiera ponerle un título a este mensaje.
If I can place the title to this message.
Le llamaría las obras mayores.
I'm going to call it, I would call it the greater works.
Porque así me dijo el Señor que lo llamara las obras mayores.
Because that's the way the Lord told me to name my message was the greater works.
Estaba escuchando al hermano Branham hablar en un mensaje.
I was hearing Brother Branham speak in a message.
Creo que él estaba hablando acerca de su testimonio. Creo que era la historia de mi vida.
I believe that it was in his life story.
Y se lo estaba hablando a unos ministros, pastores, creo que era en Puerto Rico.
Speaking about it in I believe to some pastors in Puerto Rico.
Y algo me captó mucho la atención.
And something captured my attention.
Cuando dice el hermano Branham,
when Brother Branham says
que la iglesia,
that the church
está llegando a la misma condición que Israel,
is getting to the same condition that Israel was at,
cuando no querían nada que ver con lo sobrenatural,
when they wanted nothing to do with the supernatural.
No quería nada que ver con lo que se relacionara con lo espiritual.
When they wanted nothing to do in relationship with the Holy Spirit.
Uf, eso me detuvo, hermano.
That helped me right there.
Y mucho más cuando nuestro hermano Abraham, el anciano.
And much more when our elder brother Abraham.
Esta mañana.
This morning.
Comenzó hablando precisamente acerca de. De lo espiritual.
When he started precisely speaking about the supernatural.
Y dijo, y si usted no es espiritual.
And he said, if you're not spiritual.
Usted no va a entender lo que yo les voy a decir aquí.
You're not going to understand what I'm telling you here.
Ahora, usted para poder entender lo sobrenatural.
In order for you to understand the supernatural.
La Biblia dice que usted tiene que ser espiritual.
The Bible says you have to be spiritual.
El apóstol Pablo lo dice en Corintios.
The apostle Paul says it in
Corinthians.
Que las
cosas espirituales.
That the spiritual things.
Se disciernen por el espíritu.
Are discerned by the spirit.
Una persona natural o carnal.
A natural or a carnal person.
No puede entender lo espiritual.
Cannot understand the spiritual.
Porque es locura.
because it is foolishness.
Ahora entiende por qué me sacudió.
And now I understand why it shook me.
Cuando el hermano Branham dice que la iglesia,
when Brother Branham says that the church,
estaba entrando en la misma condición que Israel,
was entering into the same condition that Israel was
in. No queremos tener nada con lo sobrenatural.
We don't want to do, have nothing to do
no queremos
with the supernatural.
Tener nada con lo espiritual.
We don't want nothing to do with the spiritual.
Bueno, Dios es espíritu.
God is a spirit.
Ahí tenemos un problema.
Then there we have a problem.
Ahora, yo quiero decir,
I want to say,
estoy poniendo un fundamento, hermano.
I'm placing a foundation.
Relajándome un poco.
And relaxing myself a little bit.
Para poder traer este mensaje que yo sé que les va a ayudar, hermano.
To be able to bring this message which I know is going to help you.
Si yo preguntara cuándo comenzó la iglesia,
if I would ask you, when did the church
Ahora, yo estoy
start?
Hablando con cristianos,
I'm speaking to Christians
que conocen la Biblia,
that know the Bible,
que conocen el mensaje de la hora,
that know the message of the hour.
Ahora, si yo preguntara, ¿cuándo comenzó la iglesia?
If I would ask you, when did the church start?
Ahora, ¿pudiera alguien decir,
could someone say,
bueno, es que hombres eruditos
or
o teólogos,
unlearned or theologians,
o grandes maestros,
or great
un día se juntaron,
one day they got
y dijeron,
together,
vamos a fundar la iglesia cristiana,
and they said, we're going to found the Christian church.
Yo no leo eso.
I don't read that.
Ni lo encuentro.
Neither do I find it.
Ni tiene eso fundamento.
Neither does that have a foundation.
La iglesia.
The church.
La iglesia del Señor Jesucristo.
The church of the Lord Jesus.
Comenzó en Pentecostés.
Started at Pentecost.
Comenzó sobrenaturalmente, hermano.
Started supernaturally.
Cuando Jesús.
When Jesus.
Usted lee en los evangelios.
Well, you read it in the gospel.
Jesús era Emmanuel, Dios con nosotros.
Jesus was Emmanuel, God with us.
Pagando la obra redentiva en la cruz.
Paying the redemptive work on the cross.
Ese era Dios en su Hijo.
That was God in his Son.
Pero cuando Jesús se fue,
but when Jesus went away,
él no se llevó el Espíritu.
He didn't take the Spirit.
Y el Espíritu,
and the Spirit,
cayó en el día de Pentecostés.
Came in the day of Pentecost.
Ahí dice el hermano Branham.
There, Brother Branham says,
era Dios en su pueblo.
That was God in his people.
Fue ahí cuando comenzó la iglesia.
That's where the church started.
Cuando yo leo el libro de los Hechos.
When I read the book of Acts,
yo puedo leer ahí, hermano.
I can read there.
Que ahí habla la Biblia de apóstoles.
That the Bible speaks there.
La Biblia habla
apostles.
De profetas.
It speaks about prophets.
De maestros, de evangelistas,
about evangelists,
hermano.
About pastors and
Ahora,
teachers.
Esta clase de palabras, hermano.
This class of words.
Estamos llegando a un punto.
We are getting to a place.
Que a veces cuando usted pronuncia estas palabras en algunas convenciones.
That at times if you pronounce these words in conventions.
Tiene sentimientos, hermano.
It comes and it's a hard feeling.
Ahora vamos a las escrituras en Hechos capítulo 13 versículo 1.
We are going to go to the book of Acts chapter 13 and verse 1.
Solo estoy poniendo un fundamento.
I'm just placing a foundation.
Hechos 13.
Acts chapter 13.
Versículo 1.
And verse 1.
Dice la escritura.
The scripture says.
Hechos 13, 1. Había entonces en la iglesia que estaba en Antioquía.
There was in the church that was at Antioch.
Profetas.
Prophets.
Y maestros.
And teachers.
Bernabé, Simón, el que se llamaba
as Barnabas and Simeon, that was called Niger.
Lucio de Cirene, Manaán, el que había criado junto con Herodes,
and
el tetrarca.
Lucius of Cyrene and Manaen, which had been brought up with Herod,
y Saulo,
the tetrarch, and Saul.
Ahí está en la Biblia, hermano.
This is in the scripture.
Vamos a Hechos capítulo 21, 8.
We are going to go to Acts 21, 8.
Necesito poner un fundamento.
I need to place a foundation.
Hechos 21:8.
21:8 of Acts.
Dice la escritura.
The scripture says.
Al otro día saliendo Pablo y los que con él estábamos fuimos a Cesarea.
The next day as we were with Paul's company departed and came unto Caesarea.
Y entrando en casa de Felipe, el evangelista.
And we entered in the house of Philip, the evangelist.
La Biblia me habla a mí de evangelistas, hermano.
The Bible speaks about evangelists.
Fue como comenzó la iglesia.
That's the way the church started.
Que era uno de los siete
which was one of the seven,
posábamos con él,
and abode with him.
Ahora, y el día del 9 también.
And verse 9.
Y este tenía cuatro hijas doncellas que profetizaban.
And the same man had four daughters, virgins, which did prophesy.
Ahora, vamos a uno más.
We're going to go one more.
Hechos capítulo 4:33.
4:23 of the same book of Acts.
Y con gran poder los apóstoles daban testimonio de la resurrección del Señor Jesús y abundante gracia era sobre todos ellos.
4:33, and with great power gave the apostles witness of the resurrection of the Lord Jesus, and great grace was upon them all.
Ahora, la Biblia es clara, hermano.
Now the Bible is clear.
No necesita interpretación.
It needs no interpretation.
Ese fue el fundamento.
That was the foundation.
Fue como Dios lo estableció, hermano.
That's what God established.
Por eso yo creo con todo mi corazón,
hermano.
That's
why I believe with all my heart.
Que Dios envió un profeta.
That God sent a prophet.
A William Marion Branham.
William Marion Branham.
Con un mensaje.
With a message.
Y ese mensaje.
And that message.
No contradice la Biblia, hermano.
Does not contradict the Bible.
Y la Biblia.
And the Bible.
No puede contradecir ese mensaje.
Cannot contradict that message.
Le voy a decir por qué.
I'm going to tell you
porque
why.
El mismo,
because the same.
El mismo,
the same.
Que inspiró esta Biblia.
That inspired this Bible.
Es el mismo.
Is the same.
Que inspiró el mensaje de la hora, hermano.
That inspired the message of
por
the hour.
Por eso no hay confusión.
Then there is no confusion.
Ahora yo pregunto.
Now I ask.
¿Cambia Dios?
What did God have?
Su manera de pensar.
In the way that he thought.
Con respecto a su palabra, hermano.
In respect to his word.
¿Cambia Dios su manera de pensar?
Does God change his way of thinking?
La Biblia dice que no.
The Bible says that he doesn't.
El hermano Branham dice que absolutamente no, hermano.
Brother Branham says that absolutely not.
Si hubieron profetas, evangelistas.
If there were prophets and evangelists.
Maestros, pastores,
and
hermano.
And teachers and pastors.
Muéstrame en la Biblia.
Show me in the Bible.
Este mensaje, hermano.
This message.
No solamente es para aquí.
It's not only for here.
Lo van a escuchar mucha gente en diferentes partes del mundo,
hermano. Are going to be listening to this around the world.
Muéstrame en dónde quitó Dios su gobierno, hermano.
Show me where God took away his government.
De ninguna manera, hermano.
In a way.
Mientras todavía el Espíritu Santo esté aquí.
As long as the Holy Spirit is here.
Habrán apóstoles.
There will be apostles.
Habrán maestros.
There will be
habrán profetas.
There'll be prophets.
Evangelistas,
there'll be evangelists.
Lo dijo William Marion Branham.
As Brother William Marion Branham says.
Ahora yo sé.
Now I know.
Usted va a decir, pero hermano Diego.
Now you're going to say, Brother Diego.
Hoy.
Today.
Ya están tratando de sustituir.
Now they're trying to substitute.
Lo que Dios estableció.
What God established.
Por sustitutos.
They're substitutes.
Lo que sea, hermano.
Or whatever it may be.
Yo estoy hablando de esto.
I'm speaking about this.
Porque hace como 6 semanas atrás.
It's about 6 weeks ago.
Dios me dio una experiencia, hermano.
God gave me an experience.
Ustedes saben, los que me conocen.
You know those that know me.
Saben cómo Dios lidia conmigo.
You know how God deals with me.
Dios me da visiones.
He gives me visions.
Sueños, interpretaciones.
An interpretation of dreams.
Para ayudar al pueblo del Señor, hermano.
To help the people of God.
Pero esto, hermano, me impresionó mucho.
But this impressed me very
porque
much.
Yo no sé si fue una visión.
Because I do not know if it was a vision.
O si fui llevado directamente a ese lugar.
Or if I was taken directly myself to
porque
that place.
En una visión o a veces usted no puede sentir.
Because in a vision and many times you cannot feel.
O no tiene conciencia.
Or you have no conscience.
Cuando
of
el Espíritu Santo me llevó a este lugar, hermano.
But the Holy Spirit took me to this place.
Ahora yo puedo ya hablar estas cosas.
Now I can now speak
porque
about
le estoy hablando
things.
A un pueblo que es espiritual.
Because I'm speaking to a people that
a un pueblo
are spiritual.
Que entiende lo sobrenatural,
a
hermano.
People that understand the supernatural.
Ahora, si usted no es espiritual,
now if you are not spiritual,
usted no va a entender lo que yo le voy a decir.
You are not going to understand what I am telling
you. Pero usted sigue siendo mi hermano.
But you're still my brother.
Y yo le sigo a usted amando.
And I will still continue to
ahí
love
no hay
you.
Ningún problema.
There's no problem there.
El Señor me llevó.
The Lord took me.
El Espíritu Santo me llevó a un lugar.
The Holy Spirit took me to a place.
Yo podía ver la cruz.
I could see the cross.
Y pude ver ahí colgado a mi rey, hermano.
And I could see my king.
Pude ver ahí a mi señor.
Hanging there in the cross.
Pude ver a mi Salvador.
I could see my Savior and my Lord there hanging on the cross.
Impresionante, hermano.
It was such an impressionable thing.
Pero sus brazos.
And his arms.
Casi muerto.
Almost dead.
Parecía muerto.
He looked like he was
Pero yo
dead.
Sabía que todavía no estaba muerto.
But I knew that he was not dead
yo
yet.
Yo estaba ahí, hermano.
I
yo no miento.
I do not lie.
Yo estaba ahí, hermano.
I was there, brother.
Yo estaba siendo testigo de algo.
I was there being a witness to something.
Después miré al otro ladrón.
After that, I saw the other thief.
También colgado en la cruz.
They're hanging on the cross.
Moribundo, agonizante.
In agony, dying.
Mientras yo miraba eso,
while I saw this,
el Espíritu Santo me dijo.
The Holy Spirit told me.
Literal, hermano, me habló.
Literally, he spoke to me.
Me dijo, esas son las obras mayores.
So that is the greater works, he said. And I said,
en ese momento,
at that moment,
mi mente,
my mind,
comenzó a ir por todas las escrituras, hermano.
Started going through all the scriptures.
Por eso le digo, yo no podía estar en este cuerpo.
I could not be in this body.
Porque este cuerpo tiene un límite, hermano.
Because this body has a limit.
Yo de pronto no me acuerdo lo que hice ayer.
And maybe I don't even know what I remember what I did yesterday.
Pero cuando yo estaba ahí,
but when I was there,
yo podía recordar.
I could remember
todas las escrituras, hermano.
All the scriptures.
Era como si yo supiera todas las escrituras.
It's like if I knew all of the
todos
scriptures.
Los libros, hermano.
All of the books.
Comencé mi mente a ir desde Génesis.
My mind started to go from Genesis.
Por todos los libros.
Through all the books.
Hasta Apocalipsis.
Until Revelation.
Y cuando llegué a Apocalipsis,
and when I got to Revelation,
le dije, amén.
I said amen.
Eso es escritural.
That is scriptural.
Y cuando dije eso,
and when I said that,
una unción tan grande cayó.
And an unction, an anointing.
Y el Espíritu
fell.
Santo me dijo,
and the Holy Spirit said,
ahora ve y predícalo.
Now go and preach it.
Ahora ahí es donde yo quiero entrar, hermano.
Now that's where I want to enter.
Yo no corrí, hermano.
I did not run.
Antes de predicar esto, hermano.
Before I preach this.
Yo quiero que usted sepa.
I want you to know.
Que nosotros aquí, hermano.
That we here.
Aquí.
We that are here.
Hemos sido instruidos,
we
hermano.
Have been instructed.
Primeramente.
First of all.
Por nuestro pastor y apóstol fundador.
By our founding and apostle pastor.
Nosotros aquí.
Us that are here.
Seguimos siendo instruidos.
We are continued being instructed by
es
our
pastor.
He is my pastor.
Caleb.
Brother Caleb.
Por eso no tenemos miedo, hermano.
That's why we are not afraid.
A los dones.
To the gift of the gifts.
No le tenemos miedo a los ministerios,
we are
hermano.
Not afraid of the ministry.
Ni a lo sobrenatural.
And of the supernatural.
Porque hemos sido instruidos.
Because we have been instructed.
Y a cada don.
And every gift.
Le hemos dado su lugar.
We have given it its place.
A cada ministerio.
Every ministry.
Le hemos dado su
we
posición.
We have given it its place.
Y cualquier don que se manifieste.
And any gift that is manifested.
Lo probamos por la palabra,
we
hermano.
We prove it by the word.
Y si es escritural.
And if it is scriptural.
Queremos todo lo que Dios quiera decirnos,
we
hermano.
We want everything that God has to say to
y
us.
Y si no es escritural.
And if it's not scriptural.
No hay problema.
There's no problem.
Lo dejamos a un lado, hermano.
We place it to the side.
Seguimos adelante.
And we continue going forward.
Ahora. Por eso, hermano.
That's why, brother.
Este mensaje.
This message.
Cuando yo recibo esta revelación.
When I receive this revelation.
Lo primero que hago, hermano.
The first thing I do.
Es que no me acuerdo.
I don't remember.
Yo sé que estuve allá, pero no me puedo acordar.
I knew that I was there, but I don't remember.
Porque regresé a este cuerpo.
But because I returned to this
mi mente
body.
No podía agarrarlo.
And my mind could not capture it.
Pero fui a las escrituras, hermano.
But I went to the scriptures.
A probar.
To prove.
Si esa experiencia
if
fue
that
verdad.
Experience was true or
cuando
not.
Lo miré en las escrituras.
When I saw it. In the scripture.
Entonces fui al mensaje, hermano.
Then I went to the message.
Y cuando vi que William Marion Brennan hablaba de eso.
And when I saw that William Marion Brennan
oh, hermano,
about this,
yo gocé.
Oh, brother, I was joyful.
Aleluya.
Oh, hallelujah.
Entonces llamé a mi pastor.
Then I called my pastor.
Para decirle lo
to
que había pasado.
To tell him what had happened.
Le dije, pastor.
I said, pastor.
Si estoy equivocado, corríjame.
If I'm wrong, correct me.
No quiero estar equivocado.
I don't want to
pero
be
esto
wrong.
Arde en mi corazón.
But this is burning in my heart.
Me dijo Caleb.
He said, Caleb.
No, señor.
Brother Caleb told me.
Me dijo
sir.
Hermano Caleb.
Brother Caleb said,
predícalo.
Preach it.
Está correcto.
It is correct.
Por eso estoy aquí.
That's why I'm here.
Por eso no tenemos miedo,
that's
hermano.
Why we are not afraid.
Porque lo probamos por las escrituras.
Because we prove it by the scripture.
Ahora hay gente que dice,
now there are people that say,
no queremos nada que ver con los dones.
Oh, we don't want to have nothing to do with the gifts.
Esa es su decisión.
That's your decision.
Respetamos, seguimos siendo hermanos.
We respect that
no queremos nada que ver con profetas, con
we
apóstoles.
Don't want nothing to do with prophets or,
nos quedamos con la palabra.
Or evangelists or anything, we stay with the word.
Pero déjeme decirle algo.
But let me tell you something.
Que el hermano Branham dice,
Brother Branham says,
una iglesia,
that a church,
para ser llamada iglesia,
to be called a church,
tiene que tener los cinco ministerios,
has to have the five ministries,
en operación,
in operation,
tiene que tener,
has to have
todos los dones,
all the gifts,
en operación,
in operation,
y esta iglesia,
and
hermano,
this church,
esta iglesia,
this church,
tiene todos los ministerios,
has all the ministries,
los cinco ministerios,
five
hermano.
Ministries,
esta iglesia,
this church,
tiene todos los dones,
has all the gifts,
en operación,
in
hermano.
Operation.
Cuando el Espíritu Santo me dijo esas son las obras mayores.
When the Holy Spirit told me those are the greater works.
Yo fui al mensaje.
I went to the message.
Y el profeta dice en el mensaje en el día del Calvario.
And Brother Branham speaks in the message that day on Calvary.
Vamos a Juan capítulo 5:20.
We're going to go to chapter 5 verse 20 of the book of St. John.
Juan 5:20.
St. John 5:20.
Recuerde, estamos hablando de las obras mayores.
Remember that we're speaking about the greater works.
Ahora, el paralítico de Bethesda recupera su sanidad, hermano.
Then the paralytic of Bethesda, he recovers or he's healed of his infirmity.
Es una obra tremenda.
It's a tremendous.
Estamos hablando de las obras.
It's a tremendous
para
miracle.
Para entender qué son las obras mayores.
For you to understand what are the greater works.
Tenemos que entender qué son las obras.
You have to know what are the works.
Vamos a las escrituras.
We're going to the scriptures.
Porque el Padre ama al Hijo y le muestra todas las cosas que él hace.
For the Father loveth the Son and showeth him all the things that himself doeth.
Jesús ya había sanado al paralítico de Bethesda.
Jesus had just got through healing the paralytic of the cripple of Bethesda.
Y eso causó un problema, hermano.
And that caused such a great problem.
Con la gente que no es espiritual.
With the people that are not spiritual.
Con la gente que no entiende lo sobrenatural, hermano.
Or the people that don't understand the supernatural.
Ellos no podían aceptar eso.
They could not understand
this.
Pero
aquí está Jesús.
But here is Jesus.
Diciendo.
And he's saying.
Y mayores obras que estas le mostrará de modo que vosotros os maravilléis.
And he will show him greater works than these that ye may marvel.
Ahora, vamos a hablar de las obras de Jesús.
Now we're going to speak about the works of
Christ. Como lo dice el hermano Branham.
As Brother Branham says.
Cuando Jesús sanó a los leprosos.
When Jesus healed the lepers.
Tremendas esas obras.
That was tremendous.
Wow,
works.
Hermano.
Oh, wow.
Cuando Jesús caminó sobre el mar.
When Jesus walked upon the sea.
Tremendas esas obras, hermano.
Those were tremendous.
¿No cree usted que son tremendas, hermano?
Those are tremendous.
¿Cómo puede un hombre caminar sobre el mar?
How can a man walk upon the water?
Cuando Jesús.
When Jesus.
Le dijo a Lázaro.
Told Lazarus.
Después de cuatro días,
after
hermano.
After 4 days.
Después de cuatro días estaba ya podrido,
after
hermano.
After 4 days he was already rotten.
Estamos hablando de las obras.
We're speaking about the work.
Jesús se para y dice, Lázaro, sal fuera.
Jesus stands up and says, Lazarus, come forth.
Tremendas esas obras.
Oh, what tremendous
work. Pero Jesús
work.
Dice.
But Jesus said.
Estas obras que yo hago.
The works that I do.
Vosotros las haréis.
Shall you do also.
Y aún mayores.
And greater.
Nos está apuntando.
He is pointing.
A que las obras que él hizo.
That the works that he did.
Las haremos también.
That we would do it.
Pero habrán obras mayores.
But there would be greater works.
¿Qué de aquella vez?
How about that time?
Cuando Jesús se encontró.
When Jesus found.
Con Natanael.
He found Nathanael.
Le dijo, Natanael, yo sé que tú eres un verdadero israelita.
He says, Nathanael, I know you're a true Israelite.
Hablando de las obras.
Speaking about the works.
Tremendo.
Tremendous.
El discernimiento, hermano.
The discernment.
Decirle a usted a una persona.
To tell a person.
¿Qué estaba haciendo ayer?
What he was doing yesterday.
¿Qué estaba haciendo y cómo estaba vestido?
What he was doing and how he was dressed.
Tremendas obras, hermano.
Tremendous works.
Pero estas obras.
But these works.
Dice Jesús.
Jesus said.
Y obras mayores que estas haréis.
Greater than these.
Obras mayores que estas haréis.
Greater than these.
¿De qué está hablando, hermano?
What is he speaking about?
Por eso yo le doy gracias a Dios por un profeta, hermano.
That's why I say thank to God for
from
el
prophet.
Y nos dijo cuáles eran las obras mayores.
He came to tell us what would be the greater works.
En el mensaje es aquel día en el Calvario.
In the message that day on Calvary.
Yo quiero que usted escuche lo que dice el hermano Branham.
I want you to hear what Brother Branham says. Brother Branham says.
Ahora fíjese en las obras mayores.
Now notice the greater works.
Fíjese en las obras mayores.
Now notice the greater works.
Era tener el poder en donde, hermano.
Was to have the power.
En la iglesia.
Where? In the church.
¿En dónde está el poder, hermano?
Where's the power?
En la iglesia.
In the church.
Porque todo lo que estaba en Cristo,
because
hermano.
All that was in Christ.
Oh, amen, sí.
Amen.
Todo lo que era Dios.
Everything that
lo
God was
en Cristo.
He emptied it in
y
Christ.
Cuando Cristo
and
vino
everything
aquí,
that Christ was.
Como el Hijo de Dios.
As the Son of God.
Probó.
He took it.
Por las obras.
As the greater.
Él probó.
He proved.
Por las obras.
By the work.
Que él era el Hijo de Dios.
That
hermano.
He was the Son of God.
Caminó por la mar. Caminó
and
por
he
las aguas.
Walked upon the water.
Resucitó a muertos, hermano.
He resurrected the dead.
Él probó.
He proved.
Que él era el Hijo de Dios.
That he was the Son of God.
Pero Jesús dijo.
But Jesus said.
Las mismas obras.
The same work.
¿A quién le está hablando Dios,
who
hermano?
Is he speaking to?
Las mismas obras que yo hago.
The same works that I do.
Nosotros.
Shall you.
¿Quiénes son vosotros,
who are
hermano?
You?
¿En dónde está esa palabra
where
vosotros?
Is that word? You.
Vosotros las haréis también.
You shall do them also.
Y aún mayores.
And greater than
que
these.
Son mayores.
And greater than these.
Impartir vida
what
eterna,
is the greater
hermano?
Works? To impart eternal life.
Podemos orar por los enfermos.
We can pray for the sick.
Tremendo, hermano.
Tremendous.
Reciben su sanidad.
They receive their healing.
Gloria a Dios.
Glory to God.
Tremendo.
Tremendous.
Pero vuelven y se enferman.
But they, you will get sick again.
Podemos orar por los muertos.
We can pray for the dead.
Se levantan, resucitan.
They will resurrect.
Tremendo.
Tremendous.
Son obras tremendas.
There are tremendous works.
Pero van a volver a morir.
But they're going to die again.
Pero poder impartir vida eterna.
But to be able to impart eternal
son
life.
Son las obras mayores.
Those are the greater works.
No hay nada mayor.
There is nothing greater.
No hay nada más grande.
There is nothing greater.
Que impartir vida eterna,
to impart
hermano.
Eternal life.
Ahora regresemos.
Now let's go back.
A la visión que
to
Dios
the
me dio.
Vision that God gave
cuando
me.
Yo vi a mi rey.
When I saw my king.
Cuando vi a mi Dios.
When I saw my God.
Salvador,
my Savior,
en esa cruz, hermano.
In that cross,
terrible, hermano.
Terrible.
Usted no puede imaginarse.
You cannot imagine.
¿Cómo puedo explicar, hermano?
How I can explain.
¿Cómo puedo describir?
How can I describe
lo que vi, hermano?
What I saw.
Ahí estaba él.
There he was.
Jesús.
Jesus.
El Hijo de Dios.
The Son of God.
En su punto más bajo.
In his lowest point.
Siendo deshonrado,
being dishonored,
por sus amigos,
by his friends,
por sus enemigos,
by his enemies,
sus vestiduras,
his clothes,
fueron arrebatadas,
were torn off of him.
Ahí estaba desnudo,
he was naked,
expuesto en vergüenza,
they're exposed in embarrassment.
Él había sido deshonrado,
he had been dishonored.
Cuando usted deshonra a una persona,
when you dishonor a person,
cuando usted no le da su lugar,
when you don't give him
cuando usted no
their
le da
place,
respeto,
when you don't give him the respect.
Oh, hermano, es que yo honro a Dios.
Oh, brother, I honor God.
Y deshonra al pastor.
And you dishonor the pastor?
Usted me dice que usted honra a Dios.
You're telling me that you honor God?
Usted no respeta al ángel que Dios ha puesto en la iglesia.
And you don't respect the angel that God placed in the church?
Ese mismo espíritu ahí estaba en la cruz.
That same spirit was there on the cross.
Usted me dice que usted honra a Dios.
And you tell me you honor God?
Y no honra a su esposa.
And you don't honor your wife?
A la esposa del pastor.
The wife of the pastor?
Usted me dice que honra a Dios.
And you say you honor God.
Y no honra a los hombres que Dios ha puesto,
hermano. And you don't honor the men that God has placed.
Usted me dice que honra a Dios.
And you tell me you honor
y
God.
Y no honra a su hermano.
And you don't honor
a su
your
hermana
brother
que está ahí,
and your
hermano
sister that's right.
Vamos,
there.
Let's despierte, go. Iglesia.
Come on. Wake up.
Somos espirituales.
We are spiritual.
Hemos sido llamados.
We have been called.
A manifestar las obras.
To manifest the word.
Y mayores que esas.
And greater than these.
Ahí estaba Jesús.
There was Jesus.
En silencio.
In silence.
Gracias, hermano Abraham, por la información que me dio.
Thank you, brother Abraham, for the information that you
¿por
gave
cuánto
me
tiempo estuvo Jesús en la cruz?
How much time was Jesus on the cross?
Fue una eternidad.
It was an eternity.
Cuando usted está bajo dolor.
When you're under
cuando
pain
usted está bajo tormento, hermano.
When you're under torment.
30 segundos.
30 seconds.
Usted vivió todo un infierno en 30 segundos.
You lived all of hell.
Ahí estaba Jesús.
And there was Jesus.
Con todo el infierno detrás.
With all hell.
Su cuerpo fue destrozado, hermano.
His body was torn to pieces.
Su rostro ya no se podía ver.
His face you couldn't see it.
Su cabello, hermano. Cubría su cara.
It was over his
face. El sudor, el calor.
Sweat.
Su rostro no se podía ver.
His face
su barba fue arrancada, hermano.
Anymore.
Ahí estaba él.
There he was.
En su punto más bajo.
In his point, his lowest point.
¿Por qué no entregaba el espíritu?
Why hadn't he just had he not surrendered the spirit yet?
¿Por qué no decía consumado es?
Why did he say at that point it is finished?
Es terminado.
It's finished.
No aguanto más.
I can't handle it.
Pero ahí estaba mi rey.
But there was
en silencio.
My king. He was in silence.
Yo no entendía por qué.
I did not understand why.
Ahora déjeme hablarle la otra parte de la historia.
Now let me tell you the other side of the story. The other part, forgive me, of the story.
Allí también estaba un ladrón.
There was a thief there.
La Biblia no habla mucho acerca de este ladrón.
The Bible doesn't speak very much of this thief.
No hay historia acerca de este ladrón.
There's no story
que nos dé una referencia de quién era, hermano.
That can give us a reference of who he was.
Pero quiero
but I want
hacer un drama.
I want to make a drama.
Para que podamos entender un poco quién era este hombre, hermano.
So that you could understand who this man was.
Yo me imagino que este hombre
I imagine that this man
un día también fue un niño.
One day he was a child, as a
también
baby.
Tuvo familia, hermano.
He had a family.
Tenía amigos.
He had friends.
Pero por cosas de la vida.
But because of the lives.
Probablemente su papá falleció siendo él muy niño.
Work or the, what happens in life. Maybe his father died when he was a child.
De pronto él era el mayor.
Maybe he was the eldest.
Y a él le tocó salir a buscar dinero para traer a la casa.
And maybe he had, was the one that had to go out to find money to bring home.
Probablemente no le dieron trabajo.
Maybe they didn't give him no work.
Comenzó a juntarse con personas indeseables.
He started hanging around with undesirables.
Cuando él menos pensó, se encontraba robando.
By the time he found out he was stealing.
Y comenzó a robar.
And he started stealing.
Y eso no era lo peor.
And that wasn't the worst
era
of it.
Que las amigas.
The friends, the female friends.
Le decían a la mamá de este niño.
They would tell the mother's friends.
Su hijo es un ladrón.
Your son, he's
a thief. Su hijo es malo.
He's bad.
Su hijo es un ladrón.
He's a thief.
Está robando.
He is stealing.
Y esta mamá.
And this mother.
Con su corazón roto y quebrado.
With her heart torn
ella guardaba
in pieces,
en silencio.
She would keep her
pero
peace.
En la noche yo me imagino que ella oraba.
But at night she would cry.
Diciendo, Señor.
Lord.
Hijo.
That's my son.
Yo te lo entregué, Señor.
I gave him to you.
Ayúdalo.
Help him.
Ayúdalo.
Help
y el tiempo
him
pasó, hermano.
And time passed.
Y este hombre se volvió más malo.
This man got worse.
Ganó reputación, hermano.
He was a bad reputation.
Se volvió el jefe, hermano.
He became the chief.
De todos los malos en ese
of
lugar.
The, all the bad people
pero es un
in that
drama,
region,
hermano.
It's just,
para que usted pueda entender un poco.
This is a drama so you will understand.
¿Quién era el que estaba colgado en esa cruz?
Who was the one that was hanging on the cross?
Pero un día, hermano.
But one day.
Esta mamá enfermó.
This mother, she got sick.
Y ella murió.
And she died.
Pero nunca dejó de orar por su hijo.
But she never stopped praying for her
nunca
son.
Nunca se quejó ante Dios por su hijo.
She
hermano
never complained to God for her son.
Ella murió creyendo.
She died believing
que su hijo
that her son
iba a ser salvo.
Would gonna be
que su hijo
that her son
iba a ser creyente,
would
hermano
be a believer.
Me imagino todas las críticas.
I can you imagine all the criticisms.
Ahora, yo me imagino que este ladrón
I can imagine that this thief.
Ya estoy terminando.
I'm going to finish.
Dime no que este ladrón.
I can imagine that this thief.
Cuando Jesús estaba predicando.
When Jesus was preaching.
La Biblia dice que la multitud se juntaba.
The Bible says that multitudes followed him.
Y ahí estaba la naturaleza del ladrón.
And there was the nature of a thief.
Es un buen lugar para robar.
It's a great place amongst the multitude to steal.
Mientras el predicador predica,
while the preacher is preaching,
la gente está ahí pendiente.
The people are listening.
Aquí viene el ladrón.
Here comes the thief.
Para robarle la billetera, el celular.
To come and take their billfold.
Robarle la bolsa.
To come and take their purse.
Pero mientras este ladrón estaba ahí,
but while this thief is there,
yo me imagino a Jesús.
I can imagine Jesus.
Cuando predicó aquel sermón,
when he preached that sermon.
En Mateo 5:43, hermano.
In Matthew 5:43.
Vamos, Mateo 5:43, ya estoy cerrando.
5:43.
Mateo 5:43.
Matthew 5:43.
Mientras este ladrón estaba buscando la persona para robar.
When this thief was trying to find the person to steal.
Aquí está Jesús predicando.
Jesus is speaking here.
¿Oíste que fue dicho?
You have heard it said.
Amarás a tu prójimo.
Thou shalt love thy neighbor.
Y aborrecerás a tu enemigo.
And hate thy brother, thine enemy.
Pero yo digo.
But I say unto you.
Amad a vuestros enemigos.
Love your enemies.
Bendecid a los que os maldicen.
Bless them that curse you.
Haced bien a los que aborrecen.
Do good them hate you.
Y orad por los que os ultrajan y os persiguen.
And pray for them that despitefully use you and persecute you.
Cuando este ladrón, hermano.
This thief.
Escuchó estas palabras de Jesús.
He heard these words
él
of Jesus.
Él no pudo ser el mismo, hermano.
He could not be the same.
Él no pudo robar a esa persona.
He could not steal from
esas
that
palabras
person.
Se quedaron en su corazón.
Those words stayed in his heart.
Y cuando estaba en su cueva, en su ladrón, en su casa.
And when he was at home in his cave.
No podía entender.
He could not understand.
¿Cómo podemos amar a nuestros enemigos?
How can we love our enemies?
¿Cómo podemos bendecir a los que nos maldicen?
How can we bless those that curse us?
Él no podía entender esto, hermano.
He could not understand that.
Pero fue cuando el tiempo pasó.
But that's when the time passed.
Y algo aconteció.
And something happened.
Las oraciones.
Our prayers.
Las oraciones.
The prayers.
De una madre.
Of a mama.
Tuvieron respuesta, hermano.
Had a response.
Ahí estaba.
They were there.
Jesús.
Jesus.
Y el ladrón.
And the thief.
Era un ladrón, hermano.
He was a thief.
Él era un asesino.
He was a murderer.
Él era malo, hermano.
He was a bad man.
Para que hubiera estado en la cruz.
For him to be
él
on the cross.
Él tuvo que haber sido un asesino.
He had to have been a murderer.
Él estaba recibiendo la pena capital.
He was receiving the capital punishment.
Porque era culpable, hermano.
Because he was guilty.
Pero aquí estaba Jesús.
And there was Jesus.
Colgado en la cruz.
Hanging on the cross.
Casi por 6 horas.
Almost 6 hours.
Casi por 6 horas.
Almost 6 hours.
Desde las 9.
And the hour.
Hasta las 3, hermano.
From 9 to 3.
Gracias, hermano Abraham, por darme toda esta
Thank
información.
Thank you, brother Abraham, to give me all this information.
Ahí están en las escrituras.
They are there in the scripture.
Jesús suspendido en la cruz.
Jesus suspended on the cross.
Siendo escupido.
Being spat on.
Sus enemigos lo odiaban.
His enemies, they hated him.
Lo insultaban.
They would point at him.
Le decían cosas terribles.
They would tell him bad things.
Y aquí estaba Jesús.
And there was Jesus.
Viviendo.
Living.
Su último sermón.
His last sermon.
Amad.
Love.
Amad.
Love.
A vuestros enemigos.
Your enemies.
Bendecid.
Bless.
A los que os maldicen.
Them that curse you.
Ahí estaba Jesús.
There was Jesus.
El ladrón no podía entender.
The thief couldn't understand.
¿Cómo era eso posible?
How is that possible?
Y aún así,
and even like that,
Jesús decir,
Jesus said,
Padre,
Father,
perdónales,
forgive them,
porque no saben lo que hacen.
For they don't know what they
Esas
do.
Esas palabras,
those words,
vivificaron,
they quickened,
las palabras,
the word,
que Jesús le predicó,
that Jesus preached,
amad a vuestros enemigos,
love your enemies,
bendecid a los que os maldicen,
bless them that despitefully
cuando
use
el ladrón
you.
En la cruz,
and when the thief on the
vio
cross,
que esas palabras,
he heard those words,
no solamente fueron predicadas,
they were not just preached,
sino que había una vida,
but there was a life
que probó,
that proved
que él era el cordero,
that he was the lamb
inmolado, hermano,
that was slain.
Aquí está el ladrón,
and there's the thief.
Oh, dentro de él,
inside of him,
reconoció,
he recognized
que él no solamente era un hombre,
that he wasn't just a
que
man,
que él era el Mesías,
that was just
que él era el Hijo de Dios,
he was the Messiah, the Son of God.
Las oraciones de esa mamá,
the prayers of that mama,
tuvieron efecto ahí.
They had the effect then there.
Ella nunca vio.
She never saw.
Pero ella creyó.
But she believed.
Cuando este ladrón ve eso.
When this thief sees this.
Oh.
Oh.
Él no tenía la oportunidad que usted tiene hoy.
He doesn't have, he did not have the opportunity that you have
today. Él tenía
today.
Sus brazos colgados, hermano.
He, his arms were extended.
Él no los podía mover.
He couldn't see.
Él estaba sufriendo, hermano.
He was
estaba
suffering.
En dolor.
He was
estaba
in pain.
Agonizando, estaba muriendo.
He was in agony. He was dying.
Sus respiros estaban contados.
His breaths were
sus
being
minutos.
Counted. By the minute.
Se estaban acabando.
His minutes were finishing.
Un alma se iba a perder.
A soul was going
un
to be lost.
Iba a ir al infierno, hermano.
He was going to go to hell.
El tiempo estaba en contra de él.
Time was against him.
Sus pies estaban clavados.
His feet were nailed.
Él no tiene la oportunidad que usted tiene.
He did not have the opportunity
para venir a la iglesia
that you have to come to church
y honrar a Dios,
and honor God.
Usted tiene hoy la oportunidad
you have today
de levantar sus manos
the opportunity
y darle
to raise
gloria
your hands and say glory
este
to God.
Este ladrón no lo podía hacer, hermano.
But he couldn't do it.
Pero este ladrón tenía algo.
But this thief had something.
Tenía una lengua.
He had a tongue.
Y la Biblia dice en Proverbios.
And the Bible says in Proverbs.
La vida y la muerte.
That the life and death
está en el poder de la lengua.
Are in the power of the tongue.
Era lo único que tenía.
That's all he had.
Cuando este ladrón dijo,
when this thief had,
yo lo miré, hermano.
I saw him.
Yo fui un testigo.
I'm a witness.
Cuando este ladrón,
when this thief, when this
yo
thief,
lo vi muerto.
I saw him dead.
Pero se levanta su cabeza.
But he raises up his head.
Mira al Señor.
He sees the Lord.
Le dice maestro.
And he sees master.
Maestro.
Master.
No podía gritar, no tenía fuerzas.
He did not have enough strength to shout.
Sus últimas fuerzas.
But his last strength.
Fue para dar una mirada de fe.
He looked at and it was a look of faith.
Él estaba muerto.
He was dead.
Parecía muerto Jesús.
He looked like he
yo
was
lo vi,
dead.
Hermano. Yo estuve
I
ahí.
Saw
yo
Jesus
fui testigo,
like
hermano.
He was dead. I am a witness.
El ladrón dijo, he maestro.
Said, the thief said, master.
Perdóname.
Forgive me.
Acuérdate de mí.
Remember me.
Cuando estés en tu reino.
When thou comest in thy kingdom.
Cuando esa simiente.
When that seed.
Predestinada.
Predestinated.
Reconoció.
Recognized.
Su día.
His day.
Y su mensaje.
And his message.
Para ese momento.
For that moment.
Él pudo confesar.
He could confess.
A la palabra.
To the word.
Y Jesús.
And Jesus.
Siendo la palabra.
Being the word.
Porque cuando un abismo clama.
Because when a deep
otro
calls
abismo
to a deep,
responde.
Another deep answers.
Yo pensé que Jesús estaba muerto.
I thought that Jesus was dead.
Pero cuando el ladrón.
But when the thief.
Confiesa.
Confesses.
Su pecado, hermano.
His sin.
Se arrepiente.
And he repents.
Yo veo al Señor.
I see the Lord.
Menea su cabeza.
He looks and he moves his
mira
head.
Al ladrón.
And he looks at the thief.
Y decirle.
And he tells them.
Es cierto, hoy estarás conmigo.
Today.
Cuando esas palabras salieron, hermano.
When did these words
esas son las obras mayores.
Those are the greater works.
Impartir vida eterna.
To impart eternal life.
Fue lo que el Espíritu Santo me dijo.
That's what the Holy Spirit.
Esas son las obras mayores.
Those are the greater works.
Jesús no hizo ningún milagro en la cruz.
Jesus didn't do any miracle on
no
the cross.
No hizo ninguna maravilla en la cruz.
He didn't do any wonder on the cross.
Pero hizo lo más grande.
But he did the greatest
vivir
thing.
Vivir.
To live.
El mensaje.
The word.
La palabra.
The message. The word.
Y eso produjo.
And that produced.
Que el último.
That the last.
El último,
the last,
la simiente predestinada,
seed,
el último,
seed of God,
que estaba escrito,
that was written,
en el libro,
in the book,
de la dispensación,
of the dispensation,
del hijo del hombre,
of the son of man,
en ese tiempo,
in that time,
el último,
the last one,
lo reconociera.
Would recognize
y
him.
Cuando fue sellado,
and when he was sealed,
el libro se cerró,
the book was closed.
Esas son las obras mayores.
That was the greater works.
El último.
The last one.
No era el religioso más grande.
Not of the greatest religion.
El último.
But at the last.
No era el hombre más fino.
He was not the finest man.
El último.
Man. The last one.
Era el
one.
Más malo.
He was the most
era
baddest
el más perverso.
In the dispensation.
Pero era un hijo de Dios.
But he was the son of God.
Solo tenía que ver.
He only had to see.
La palabra siendo manifestada.
The word being made manifest.
Por eso yo digo, hermano.
That's why I say.
Dios.
God.
Todavía tiene apóstoles.
Still has apostles.
Todavía siguen habiendo maravillas.
There are still wonders.
Dios todavía tiene profetas.
God still has prophets.
Sigue haciendo profecías, hermano.
Prophecies continue and discernment.
Dios tiene evangelistas.
God has evangelists.
Dios tiene pastores.
God has pastors.
Dios tiene maestros.
God has teachers.
Ahora,
now,
para terminar,
to finish,
solo vigile esto.
I just want you to notice this one.
The Holy Ghost was coming and given into the hands of the church to impart life. Oh, that's what Calvary meant.
Yeah. El Espíritu Santo vendría, dijo el hermano Branham.
The Holy Spirit, Brother Branham said, would come.
Y sería puesto,
and it would be placed
en las manos de la iglesia.
In the hands of the church.
La iglesia tiene manos.
The church has hands.
Vamos, maestros.
Let's go, teachers.
Teólogos, estudiosos del mensaje, hermano.
Theologians, teachers of the message.
Dígame, ¿qué significa las manos de la iglesia?
Tell me, what do the hands of
somos
the church
inteligentes
represent? We are
ahora,
intelligent.
No estoy hablando nomás aquí, hermano.
I'm not just speaking
estoy
about
diciendo
here.
Esto porque mucha gente en otro lado me está escuchando.
I know because many people from other places are listening to me.
Lo puso en las manos de la iglesia.
He placed them in the hands of the
dígame,
believers.
Dígame, ¿cuáles son las manos de la iglesia?
Who are the hands? What are the hands of the of the church?
Si no me respondes,
if you don't answer me,
vas a tener que saltar esta palabra.
You're going to have to.
Sigue siendo mi hermano.
Bypass, skip this word.
Pero vas a tener que responder a Dios.
You will continue being my brother, but you'll have to
Dios
respond
no cambia
to God.
Su plan.
God doesn't change his plan.
La iglesia tiene unas manos.
The church has hands.
Tiene dedos.
Has fingers.
Esas manos.
Those
están compuestas, hermano.
They are composed
por un ministerio quíntuple.
Of a fivefold ministry.
Por Efesios 4:11, hermano.
Of Ephesians 4:11 and 12.
¿Cuál es el problema?
What's the problem?
Oh, yo le voy a decir cuál es el problema.
I'm going to tell you what the problem is.
Le dijeron a Jesús.
They told Jesus.
Señor.
Lord.
¿Cómo hacemos las obras?
How do we do these
¿cómo
works?
¿Cómo podemos hacer las obras?
How can we do these works?
Jesús le dijo.
Jesus said.
Fácil.
Easy.
Reciban. Crean al que él ha enviado.
Him that I have sent.
Creemos en cualquiera Jesús.
We believe in anything,
pero
Jesus.
No en que tú eres enviado.
But not the one that you sent.
Ahí el problema.
That's the
por eso
the problem.
No pueden hacer las obras.
That's why the works cannot
por eso
be made.
Tropiezan.
Because they go and hit that.
Por eso tropiezan.
Or they stumble
con
at
lo
that.
Espiritual.
In the spiritual.
Con lo sobrenatural.
In the supernatural.
Pero déjeme decirle, hermano.
But let me tell
no
you,
importa
brother,
su incredulidad.
It does not matter your unbelief.
God todavía tiene un ministerio.
Still has the fight
for ministry. Un ministerio,
he will always have a ministry.
Formado
and it is
por apóstoles,
apostles,
profetas,
prophets,
evangelistas
teachers,
y maestros, pastores,
pastors.
Por favor, los músicos, si
if
pueden pasar.
Can come.
Aquí estaba un ladrón. Era su única oportunidad.
That was his only opportunity.
Quiero pedirle perdón a mi pastor por haberme pasado el tiempo.
I'm going to ask my pastor to forgive me if I pass the time.
Lo siento, pastor, perdóneme.
Forgive me, pastor.
Aquí estaba este ladrón.
Here the thief was.
Él no tenía otra oportunidad.
He did not have another
era
opportunity.
Su única oportunidad.
It was his last opportunity.
Yo pregunto, ¿cuántas oportunidades usted y yo hemos tenido?
I ask, how many opportunities have you and I have?
Necesitaríamos por ahí unas 500 manos.
We would need like 500 hands.
Hablo por mí, hermano.
I speak for myself.
Hablo por mí.
I speak on my behalf.
La gracia.
The grace.
No es para que usted la haga una desgracia como escuchamos a nuestro pastor.
It's not for you to make it a disgrace as we heard our pastors.
La gracia.
Grace.
Para que usted aprenda a crecer.
Is for you to is so that you can understand how to grow.
Para que usted entienda que es un hijo de Dios y una hija de Dios.
So that you will understand that you are a son or
y usted
daughter
tiene
of God.
Una posición.
And you have a position.
Usted tiene un lugar.
You have a place.
Hay una carga muy grande que tenemos en África.
There's a great burden, a great thing that we have in Africa.
Me regalan un tono suave.
You give me a good key.
Dijo el hermano Brannan aquí en este mensaje.
Brother Branham in this message said.
Dijo, ¿puede el hombre dar vida eterna?
Can man give eternal life?
Pregúntale, hermano Branham.
Brother Branham asks,
¿puede el hombre dar vida eterna?
Can a man give eternal life?
Pero dice, un hijo de Dios sí.
But he says, a son of God can.
Un hombre no puede dar vida eterna.
A man can't give eternal life.
Pero un hijo o una hija de Dios.
But a son or daughter of God.
Amen.
Amen.
Hay un trabajo grande que hacer en África.
There's a great work to do in Africa.
Por favor, solo 5 minutos más. Por favor, denme 5 minutos más.
Give me 5 more minutes.
Ayer aprendí una lección tan importante.
Yesterday I learned a tremendous lesson.
Voy a hablar sobre liderazgo.
I'm going to speak about leadership.
Yo quedé de venir aquí a las 6:30 a.m. a limpiar la iglesia, hermano.
I came here about 5:30, 6 o'clock in the morning to clean the church.
Porque no podía hacerlo a las 8.
Because I couldn't do it at 8 o'clock.
Yo vine.
I came.
Aquí a las 6:30.
At 6:30.
A las 6:45 llegaron los hijos de nuestro hermano Rodríguez.
Yeah, at 6:45, Brother Rodríguez's sons came.
Llegaron tus hijos.
Brother Rodríguez, your sons came.
Aparecieron, hermano.
They appeared.
Listos y preparados.
They were ready and prepared.
¿Qué hice yo?
What did I do?
Les di las herramientas.
I gave them the tools.
Hermano, aquí está el rastrillo. Rastrilla acá.
Brother, here's the rake.
Encárguese usted
over
aquí.
Here, and I want you to be in charge
aquí.
Here or there, and this you over here.
Ahora, vigile esto.
I want you to notice this.
Escuche, no necesitamos muchos.
We don't need many.
Por favor, estoy hablando espiritual.
I'm speaking spiritually.
No necesitamos mucho, hermano.
We don't need many.
Yo sé cómo limpiar.
I know how
Esa
to clean.
Esa es mi especialidad.
That's my
Esa
speciality.
Esa es mi posición. Yo soy un jardinero, hermano.
I am a agricultural.
Ahora, yo no lo podía hacer todo.
I'm a gardener. I couldn't do it all.
Pero vinieron tres jóvenes.
But 3 young people came.
De pronto ellos no sabían cómo limpiarlo.
Maybe
hermano.
They did not know how
Pero
to.
Pero ellos creyeron.
But they believed.
Y se sujetaron.
And they subjected.
Al que sabía, hermano.
To him that knew
Entonces
how
le dije,
to.
Toma esto, toma
said,
esto.
Take this and that. This other.
Le di instrucciones, hermano.
I gave them the instructions.
Solo tomó media hora.
Just a half hour.
Para haber avanzado bastante, hermano.
To be able to advance many things and to do much work.
Eso es liderazgo, hermano.
That's leadership.
No necesitamos mucha gente.
We didn't need much people.
Que se hagan bola y que hagan ahí un poco de alboroto, no, hermano.
That they make a big group and do something.
Necesitamos
there.
Gente que quiera.
We need people
y que
that
esté dispuesta, hermano.
And that are willing
a reconocer
to recognize
quiénes son ellos.
Who they are.
Y a reconocer
and to recognize
la autoridad, hermano.
The authority.
En África, hermano.
In Africa.
Hay un trabajo tan grande por hacer,
There's
hermano.
A great work to do.
Imposible.
It's impossible.
Hacerlo con lo que tenemos.
To do it with what we have.
Hablo como hombre.
I speak as a man.
Pero Dios, hermano.
But God.
No nos va a encomendar algo.
He's not going to give us something.
Que él no está seguro.
That he is not sure.
Que lo podemos hacer.
That we can do it.
Si Dios no lo encomendó, Cale.
If God did not give it to
Dios
us.
Dios confía.
He confides.
Que tienes todo lo que necesitas.
That you have everything that you need.
Para que las obras.
So that the works.
Para que las obras.
So that the works.
Y la vida eterna.
And life eternal.
Sea impartida.
Can be imparted.
No a 100.
No 200.
No a 200.
Not to 200.
Miles de africanos.
Thousands of Africans.
Hermanos y hermanas.
Brothers and
esperando
sisters. Waiting.
Que este último mensaje,
that
hermano.
This last message.
Sea vivido.
Will be lived.
Este es un trabajo, hermano.
This is a work
que se necesita de todos, hermano.
That it needs everybody.
Gracias a los hermanos que van.
Thank you to the brothers that go.
Yo también voy con ustedes.
I go with you too. Amen.
Pero gracias.
But thank you.
A los hermanos que ofrendan.
To the brothers
su ofrenda.
That give offering.
Su ofrenda.
Their offering.
Hace posible.
They make it possible.
Que este evangelio.
That this gospel.
Sea llevado.
Would be taken.
Para que sea predicado.
So it will be preached.
A estas preciosas almas en África.
To these precious souls, brothers and sisters.
Impartir vida eterna,
to impart eternal life.
Si eso no lo llena usted de alegría.
If that doesn't fill you of joy.
Lo dijo el hermano Branham.
Brother Branham says.
El Espíritu Santo está.
The Holy Spirit is
en las manos de la iglesia.
The Holy Spirit is in the hands of the church.
Ojalá haya captado usted.
I hope that you have captured.
Divididos no lo vamos a hacer.
Divided, we cannot do it.
Imposible, hermano.
Impossible.
Pero unidos.
But united.
Vamos a vencer.
We will overcome.
Y probablemente ese último va a entrar.
Maybe the last one to enter.
Entonces el espíritu y la novia va a decir,
then the spirit and the bride
como
will
dijo
say,
Jesús,
as Jesus
consumado
said,
es.
It is finished.
Pero la novia y el espíritu dirá,
but the bride and the spirit will say,
consumado es.
It is finished.
El último entró.
The last one
ven,
is coming.
Señor Jesús.
I, Jesus.
Ven, Señor Jesús.
Come, Lord Jesus.
Dios los bendiga, mis hermanos.
God bless you, my brothers.
Amen, amen. Can you please stand? Quiero levantar mis manos. Quiero levantar mis manos. Quiero levantar mi voz. Ofreciendo a ti mi vida. Santidad de amor, Padre, solo a ti te ofrezco mi vida y mi corazón, y me postro en tu presencia.
Yo quiero levantar mi voz, oh, ofreciendo a ti mi vida en santidad de amor. Oh Padre, solo a ti te ofrezco mi vida, oh mi vida. Ahí me postro en tu presencia, oh, en adoración, Hijo de Dios, oh, recibe hoy, oh, toda la gloria, la honra y honor, Hijo de Dios, oh, recibe hoy toda la gloria, la honra.
Cuando llegue el final, cuando llegue el final de esta vida fugaz, yo diré,
Jesús en mi alma triunfó. Qué gozoso estaré en aquella mansión, los que Cristo el compró, ahí contemplaré ante el trono de Dios y ante el trono de
con todo su corazón
ante el trono de Dios, ahí se reunirá todos los redimidos, a una voz cantarán, oh, ante el trono.
Amen. How many love him? How many receive something from him today? Amen. Oh, and what a mighty God we serve. Oh, what a mighty God we serve. Oh, angels bow before you. Heaven and earth adore you. What are you happy? Oh, I'm so glad that Jesus set me free. Oh, I'm so glad that Jesus set me free. Singing glory, hallelujah. Oh, Jesus set me free. He knows
tan grande como tú. No lo hay, no lo hay. Y no hay Dios tan grande como tú. No lo hay, oh, no lo hay. Y no hay Dios que pueda hacer las obras como las que haces tú. Oh, no hay Dios que pueda hacer las obras como las que haces tú. Oh, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we have the victory. Amen. Oh, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, those demons, they will have to flee. We have the victory. Oh, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, oh, we have the victory. Oh, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, those demons, they will have to flee. For when we come in the name of Jesus, tell me who can stand before. For in the precious, precious name of Jesus, we have the victory. Grande es Jehová y digno de ser alabado, la ciudad de nuestro Dios en su monte santo, hermosa provincia, el gozo de toda la tierra, en Sion a los lados del norte, la ciudad del gran rey. Grande es Jehová y digno de ser alabado, la ciudad de nuestro Dios en su monte santo, hermosa provincia, el gozo de toda la tierra, en Sion a los lados del norte, la ciudad del gran rey. Poderoso es nuestro Dios, 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 poderoso es nuestro Dios. Oh, there's a feeling in the air that my God, he's everywhere, and his resurrection power, it is moving in this hour, that Jesus might be glorified. Oh, there's a feeling in the air that my God, he's everywhere, and his resurrection power, it is moving in this hour, that Jesus might be glorified. And I will glorify the name of the Lord. I will glorify his name and his resurrection power. It is moving in this hour, that Jesus might be glorified. I will glorify, oh, I will glorify the name of the Lord. Yes, I will glorify his name and his resurrection power. It is moving in this hour, that Jesus might be glorified. I will glorify, oh, I will glorify the name of the Lord. Yes, I will glorify.
power, that my Jesus might be glorified. Oh, I will glorify the name of the Lord. Yes, I will glorify His name and His resurrection power. It is moving in this hour, that Jesus might be glorified. That my Jesus, He might be glorified.
Amen, amen. Can we sing just this one song just before we call our brother Anthony up? It took a miracle. What a great God we serve. What a great God we serve. It took a miracle to put the stars in place. It took a miracle to hang the world.
But when He saved my soul, when He saved my soul, He cleansed and made, He made me whole. It took a miracle, it took a miracle of love and grace. But when He saved my soul,
all to just bow your heads for a minute.
Inclinen sus rostros por un momento.
We just believe God's word as it was spoken today.
Simplemente que la palabra como fue hablada hoy.
And at this moment,
en este momento,
before we leave, before we do anything else,
antes de irnos, antes que hacemos cualquier cosa,
we're going to just ask tonight.
Vamos simplemente a preguntar.
Even if it's just for one person right now.
Quizás será por una sola persona hoy.
But we heard of the greater works tonight.
Pero escuchamos de las obras mayores en esta noche.
And I'm going to ask just right now. I'm going to ask right now.
Voy a pedir en este momento.
You all put your hands down.
Que bajen sus manos.
And just the ones that need eternal life imparted to them right now.
Y solamente aquellos que necesitan la vida eterna impartida.
You're not sure tonight.
Y no estás seguro en esta noche.
Where you're at.
Que la tengas.
You need eternal life, those greater works imparted
necesitas
to you.
La vida eterna, las obras mayores impartido a usted.
Would you just raise your hand?
Levanta su mano.
Raise them real high.
Levántalos muy
be
alto.
Sure tonight.
Y esté seguro en
you
esta
want
noche.
To get a hold of him right now. That's Brother Diego. One more time.
Una vez más.
This could be the last opportunity you get.
Ese puede ser la última oportunidad que tengas.
If you want eternal life imparted to you tonight,
si quieres que la vida eterna sea impartida a usted.
All of you that have risen your hands right now.
Todos ustedes que levantaron sus manos.
If you would have the courage,
si tuvieras el valor,
step forward to the front at this time.
Que salga y haga paso hacia
el frente. This is the time right now.
Este es el tiempo.
It's right now.
Ahorita mismo. My, my, my. My, my.
El ladrón en la cruz solo tenía una oportunidad.
That thief on the cross only had one opportunity.
Era ahora o no era nunca.
It was then or never.
Ahí estaba su Salvador.
There his Savior was right there with him.
Solo tenía que arrepentirse.
He, all he had to do was repent.
Es todo lo que necesitamos, pueblo.
That's all we need, people.
Vida eterna.
Eternal life.
Arrepentirnos.
Repent.
Confesar nuestros pecados.
Confess our sin.
Y recibir al Señor Jesucristo en nuestro corazón como Señor y Salvador.
The Lord Jesus Christ in our heart as our Lord and Savior.
Porque con la lengua se cree para justicia.
Because with your tongue confession is made unto salvation.
Y con el corazón se cree.
And with the heart you believe unto salvation.
Voy a orar.
I'm going to pray.
Señor Jesucristo, muy buenas tardes.
Lord Jesus Christ, very good evening.
Gracias porque tú eres el mismo ayer, hoy y para siempre.
Thank you for you the same yesterday, today and forever.
Señor, somos hombres.
Lord, we're men.
Que te hemos creído, Señor.
That we have believed you.
Que un día éramos viles, Señor.
We were so vile.
Que un día éramos malos.
We were so bad.
Pero tu gracia y tu misericordia nos ha transformado, Señor.
But your grace and mercy has transformed us.
Nos has perdonado los pecados.
You have forgiven our sins.
Y nos has dado la vida eterna,
and
Señor.
And you have given us eternal life.
Wow, Señor.
Oh, Lord.
Ahora somos hijos e hijas de Dios.
Now we are sons and daughters of God.
Señor, hay tantos aquí que no podríamos orar por ellos.
Yeah, there's so many here we couldn't pray for them all.
Pero Señor, yo creo en sus obras.
But I believe in your works.
Ellos han salido al frente, Señor.
They have come forward.
Tienen sus manos levantadas.
They have their hands raised.
Sus corazones, Señor, te están clamando.
Their hearts, they're crying
out to you. Por misericordia, Señor.
Have mercy, Lord.
Gracias porque estás aquí.
Thank you for being here, Lord.
Responde, Señor, trayendo liberación.
Respond, giving liberation, Lord.
Y salvación a cada uno de los que están aquí.
Salvation to each one that is here.
Señor, que puedan caminar firmes.
That they can walk very firmly.
Como hijos e hijas de Dios.
As sons and daughters of God.
Y si alguien aquí no ha sido bautizado en el nombre del Señor Jesucristo.
And if there's someone here that hasn't been baptized in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Que el próximo paso que salga a hacer sea el de bautizarse en el nombre del Señor Jesucristo.
Is for you to be baptized in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Señor, ahora yo oro por estos pequeños, Señor.
Now I pray for these young ones.
Espíritu Santo, guíales.
Spirit of God, guide them.
A que encuentren su posición en Cristo.
Until they find their place in Christ.
Los necesitamos, Señor.
We need that, Lord.
Como tu ejército.
As your army.
Señor, gracias.
Lord, thank you.
Aquí te los ponemos y te los presentamos, Señor.
That we here we place them and
en el nombre del Señor Jesucristo.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Levanto mis manos,
aunque no
me puedo. Levanto mis manos, aunque tenga mil problemas, cuando sentir una acción que me hace cantar cuando levanto mis manos comienzo a sentir el fuego cuando levanto mis manos mis cargas se van. Todo esto es posible, todo esto es posible cuando levanto mis manos. In the presence of Jehovah. Troubles
are standing in the presence of the King of Kings right now. In the presence of Jehovah, God Almighty, Prince of Peace, troubles vanish.
More than enough. Oh, you are more than enough. Oh,
more time. You are more than enough. Oh, you are more. When the world wants to give you more, he's more than enough. You are more than. When the devil wants to take something from you, he's more than enough.
Tell them that you love them.
Y diles que yo le amo, hermano.
I love you, brother Anthony.
I love you, brother Anthony.
Amo a mi hermano Fidel. Yes.
Praise the Lord.
Glory.
Brother Diego, thank you so much for the word tonight. My goodness. I believe it just like that.
Yo lo creo exactamente así.
I don't think that was just a gift tonight.
Yo no creo que eso solamente fue un don en esta noche.
I believe that was something when he said,
yo creo que fue algo cuando dijo,
repent and be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ
bautízate en el nombre de Jesucristo,
for the remission of your sins,
para remisión de sus pecados,
and you shall receive the gift.
Y recibiréis el don.
You shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost.
Y recibiréis el don del Espíritu Santo.
Praise the Lord.
Alabado sea Dios.
Aren't you happy tonight?
¿No están felices en esta noche?
My heart is full of joy tonight.
Mi corazón se rebosa de gozo.
He gives us. We're just overflowing.
Nos da hasta que sobreabunde.
I love the Lord tonight.
Yo amo al Señor en esta noche.
And we love all you all.
Y amamos a
everybody
todos
on
ustedes.
Internet, hook up if you're still on. Would you,
si están todos conectados,
which eyeball do we look at, brothers? This one?
Mira aquí a la cámara.
Can you turn it around so everybody can see us?
Para
that one right there?
Para, ahí.
It's not moving.
No está moviendo.
Maybe it doesn't move anymore.
Si ya no se mueve.
Turn around to that one, I guess. Oh, wait a minute. There it comes. All right, everybody wave. God bless you, everybody on internet hookup. We love you out there.
Te amamos allá afuera.
Amen. We didn't pick up our missionary offering this morning. That was my mistake.
Ese fue un equívoco mío.
But we will be picking it up on next Sunday.
Vamos a levantar el domingo siguiente.
I'm just a little bit drunk today.
Yo estoy un poco embriagado hoy.
Amen.
We're going to go home at this time.
Ya vamos a ir a casa ahorita.
But we sure do appreciate and we love our Lord Jesus Christ.
Realmente apreciamos a nuestro Señor Jesucristo. Oh, vaya.
What a beautiful atmosphere we're in right now.
Qué atmósfera tan hermosa.
We could just stay here. One of these days we won't have to leave anymore.
Podemos quedarnos aquí un día, no tendremos que salir de aquí.
But we do want to ask.
Queremos pedir.
If you know what CHAMP stands for.
¿Sí sabes lo que el campeón quiere decir? CHAMP.
CHAMP. We'll ask you if you could stay after service.
Vamos a pedir que se queden después del servicio.
Just so you all know, it's a little project we're.
Oh, es un pequeño proyecto que tenemos.
That we're wanting to start to try and help our missionary efforts in Africa.
Es un programa para comenzar a ayudar nuestros esfuerzos en la obra misionera en África.
To the outside world, it'll be Christian Hunter.
Para el mundo de afuera será este gran figura Christian Hunter.
African mission provider.
El proveedor de misión de África.
But to us, it'll be.
Para nosotros será.
Cedar Hills African Mission Project.
El programa africano de Cedar Hills.
So if you're a Christian hunter,
si eres un Christian hunter,
and that includes the fishermen too.
Eso incluye los pescadores también.
Would you please stay right after service?
Quédense un ratito después del servicio.
Oh, wow.
Oh, vaya.
Brother Ross.
Hermano Ross.
I don't want to go.
Yo no me quiero ir.
Sorry, everybody. I'm not quite ready to go yet.
Yo no estoy listo para ir todavía.
God bless you.
Dios le bendiga.
Let's just bow our heads.
Inclinemos nuestros rostros.
Heavenly Father,
Padre Celestial,
we're just so thankful tonight, Father.
Estamos tan agradecidos en esta noche.
Just poured out, Lord God, to us.
Y vaciaste a nosotros, Señor.
To hear the word, Lord, on the greater works, Father.
Escuchar la palabra de las obras mayores.
A life that's lived, Lord God.
Una vida vivida, Señor.
A life that can impart eternal life.
La vida que puede impartir vida eterna.
Lord, thank you for your servant tonight.
Gracias por tu siervo en esta noche.
We thank you for each one that has been here tonight.
Damos gracias por cada uno que ha estado aquí en esta noche.
We're thankful for each one that has received of you tonight, Lord Jesus.
Cada uno que ha recibido de ti, te damos gracias.
Bless each one as we go out into this week.
Bendice cada uno mientras que sale a esta semana.
We have to go into this world, Lord God.
Tenemos que ir a este mundo, Dios.
Wants to just suck every little bit of life that we have.
Porque veces quiere chupar toda la vida que tenemos.
Father, you didn't say that you would take us from the world.
Usted no dijo que nos iba a quitar del mundo.
But that you would protect us from the evil, Lord.
Pero
God.
Que nos protegerías del malo.
Lord, we take claim of that promise tonight.
Y reclamamos esa promesa en esta noche.
We ask that you be with each one.
Y pedimos que esté con cada uno.
Every mother, every father.
Cada padre, cada madre.
Every grandma, every grandpa.
Y cada abuelo y cada abuela.
Every aunt and every
cada
cousin.
Tía, cada primo.
Every brother and every sister.
Cada hermano y cada hermana.
Every husband and every wife.
Cada esposo,
Lord.
Y esposa.
Be with each one, the children as they go to school.
Cada uno y también a los hijos.
The children as they go to school.
Y los niños que, mientras que van a la escuela.
Bless each one.
Bendice cada
we
uno.
We thank you and we love you. We ask
damos gracias y te amamos.
And to the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Al nombre de nuestro Señor Jesucristo. Amen.
Amen. Amen. May God bless you.
Amen.
Victory is mine, victory is mine, oh victory today is mine. When I told Satan to get thee behind, victory today is mine. Joy is mine, oh joy is mine, joy. Victory is mine, victory.